for camping. Isn't that right, Peter?
Every year, man.
Ah, my hands.
Oh, dude, those are so dirty. You gotta go clean those.
All
right. There's an access point to the pond over there.
Guess so. See you later, man.
All right, good luck.
I know you can hear me, Peter.
Who said that?
I am Geoff, and I am a talking rock.
You, a rock?
Yes, I am Geoff.
A rock that can talk? That's amazing.
I have a request for you, Peter. Come closer. Peter, I need you to stroke my hard exterior.
But why?
Peter, when someone strokes my hard exterior, they gain the power of Gabbro, and they can find the way to my family.
I accept your quest.
Dude, where the fuck is Peter?
I pledge to thee, Geoff, of the highest order, the legend of Gabbro. Man,
where'd you go?
Peter, I was joking about you having a stroke. Just turn left here. My family, my beloved.
Geoff.
Yes, yes, back where I belong.
I'm so glad I reunited you with your family, Geoff. I can't believe that I fulfilled the highest order's table's request. It's so exciting to see you reunited with your long-lost brother, Geoffrey. I hope that you're happy with your family now. Thank you.
Pray to me and receive the blessing of Gabbro.
Peter, where have you been? I've been looking all over you, dude.
You know what to do here, Peter. Induct him.
Rock, rock, Gabbro. Rock, rock, dilemma. Stone, stone, rock, mineral deposit.
Peter, what do you say?
Stone, stone, rock, dilemma,
Gabbro. Peter, you're just saying rock. I can't understand what you're saying.
Mineral deposit, rock, rock, Karen, rock, rock, stone.
Here, let's get you back to the campsite, man. I think you might need some drinking water. Are you okay?
Rock, rock, Gabbro. Rock, rock.
Sir Peter, I swear in thy name, I will protect the table of Gabbro until the end of time.
Rock, rock, Gabbro.
No, you gotta push the fucking thing, dude.
How am I gonna
just push it.
The rock itself, like,
no, all right, now look up to the camera and smile. Dude, just. No, just a stupid real smile. All right. Close the door.